So there's a cute girl I met in a camp. She's dark-skinned and red-haired. Her name was Samantha. I made friends with her brother. I respect her mother. I would love to go on a date with her, maybe see the movie Black Panther. One of the reasons why I go to church is to see her on Sundays. With her beautiful smile, her eyes look like diamond. A soft skin so smooth, her black is like crayon. A beautiful work of art from God. You look like great innocence. You light up my whole world. When you're near me, things make sense. You nice, charming, you cook, you clean, and you're very intelligent. You are the perfect one for me, girl. I wish I had let you know in your presence. Unfortunately, you're leaving me from Quebec to Alberta. But forever I will remember you as one of the sweetest girls I met in Canada. And if I had my way, I will never let you go. This is how I felt with you, Samantha, and I hope I'm not too late to let you know. But with the true feelings I had, I don't think in my mind I will ever let you go. I hope you find this message charming but not awkward. Goodbye, Samantha. Hope I see you in the future. This message is from the last wit you knew of the cross-eyed David.